Going to fix some things. Women. Let's go. Born to be the greatest of all time.
Let's go. Developing story.
So Gunther is coming back, I saw. Andrade and Ricochet are tagging up against JD and Dominic. And then R-Truth and Miz defend their titles against DIY.
Oh, it's weird to see them in this stadium.
It's weird to see their bottom half.
I didn't even know they had a bottom half.
Well, one guy's bottom half was his job for 10 years.
Oh, Pat McAfee.
Yeah.
I had to think about that for a second. I was like, what?
He put the foot into football.
Yeah. Why does he have a star on his shirt?
I don't know. He's also got a dog tag. Hell yeah, Pat.
That sign say more women's titles.
Yeah. I want a women's mid-card title. It only makes sense. AEW has a mid-card title.
But that's cringe, so I'm gonna say no.
It is cringe because it's the TBS championship. What the fuck kind of mid card title is the network it's on? It's like if it was the Netflix champion.
Don't give them ideas.
They aren't gonna do that. There's no way. They already put Prime on the middle of the canvas at premium live events.
I love when I try to edit my server profile and try to upload a new image, Windows freaks the fuck out.
Hell yeah, Rhea.
There we go.
First blood match with Liv.
Avni, can you tell me what you think about my new profile picture?
Hold on. New profile picture.
It's very Japanese of you.
Is that Ian and Anthony with wide mouths?
Yes.
Huh.
I saw it on Twitter and I was like, I know what my new profile picture on here will be. I'll post the full image in full.
Oh, I saw that. I saw this post on Reddit. I thought it was hilarious. How do you look at her and think that's a man?
I don't.
That's kind of gay brained. That's kind of gay brained if you think
a woman. I thought that was like that picture of Rhea was put on top of the original picture.
I just don't.
Like, I thought that was photoshopped.
No, that's just her. That's just Rhea.
But that's her, like, when she's not cut. Because you know she definitely probably, like, is cutting the right word when you try to make yourself look, like,
yeah,
more buff, yeah.
More like, yeah, swole.
She's not even cut in that photo, so it's like. So to call her a man when she's not even, like, super buff in that photo also just seems kind of fucking stupid. Oh, he's eating. Pat McAfee's eating.
Yeet.
I think Archer should win.
Michael tries to stop him, but sometimes he can't stop the yeet.
Turn it up.
Eat it or yeet it.
No, that show's over.
You wanna know why?
Oh my god, he's still yeeting.
I still like Jimmy Uso's theme better.
Yeet or yeet it ended because Jey Uso took yeet away from Smosh.
Day one is just me, Uso. Day one is. Day one.
Honestly, I'm kind of surprised that, I'm surprised Becky Lynch is already back so soon, considering Seth Rollins fucking bit his knee a new way.
Oh. It went from an Indie into an Audi.
Basically.
So apparently that's not what injured it necessarily. It's like he was already injured before WrestleMania, but it wasn't like fully healed. And so he ended up wrestling those two matches and he was going to take care of it after WrestleMania.
What a trooper.
That's what she said in an interview.
But that still can't help. You know what
I'm
saying?
Well, I'm sure it doesn't help. Sunday morning. You know, I'm sure wrestling at all doesn't help either.
Yeet.
It's not going to happen.
So is Jay a face now or what?
Jay,
like, what?
Has been a face.
He's always been a.
Oh,
he's been a face since he's gotten onto
Brother.
Raw. He's been a face since he betrayed the bloodline. Since he betrayed Roman.
Dude,
with his
did
brother.
He betray Roman. He I'm up. So confused.
Like, you don't remember the super up. Kicks that brother. Him and Jimmy Uso hit on Roman, and then at SummerSlam, Jimmy turned on Jay when Jay faced Roman for the title?
I don't.
Dude, are you okay? I feel like
no.
Old,
guys,
you don't
I
remember
know.
SummerSlam? It was
guys,
terrible, but
Jay was gonna beat
guys. You gotta
Roman,
remember.
And then he got
my
betrayed
memory.
By Jimmy.
My memory is not that good anymore.
Jay pinned hey, Roman.
Was it ever good?
No,
Jay
it's
pinned
because
Roman
I had COVID
at Night of Champions.
I brain fog a lot.
In the tag team match, him and Roman and Solo versus the Usos.
Like I
and
bet
Jay
if I saw
Roman.
I bet if I saw a clip I would remember, but I just right now you explain it to me, it
well,
doesn't ring a bell.
Well, next commercial break.
Okay.
Big fan.
I was just confused because I thought Jay was still like in the bloodline and everything like
that.
That
was Jimmy.
Jimmy is in the bloodline.
And Jimmy got betrayed.
Yeah. with Tama Tonga and Solo on SmackDown.
I was confused, that's all.
War Games. Such a nice title. Such a great title.
Okay, how's the stream look?
Give me a second.
I should probably post my stream in the Discord.
I spiked your drink. I mean, what?
I put fluoride in your drink.
Thank you. My teeth need it.
It looks good.
Damien being humble?
What the heck?
We stand a humble king. Oh.
There it is.
There it is.
There's the good old heel.
This is what all bisexuals are like. Oh, bye, Angela.
This is why I'm now, and you're never.
What?
Oof. Oof. Oof.
Some light off. It begins. It's printing.
Ooh.
That's kind of funny.
Actually, Judgment Day doesn't have any leaders. Whoa!
Whoa!
Oh!
You fucked up.
Well, you're supposed to be beating him up right now, JD.
Uh-oh.
Yeah, Judgment Day's over.
No.
Oh no!
Shit, my first game as manager of Croatia is against the U.S.
Charles Barkley got so mad with that spot.
I know, right? It's crazy.
No more funny guy.
I love their DX gear.
Man, I'm glad Triple H is wrestling again.
I know, right? This is for Jimmy.
Is he here?
Jimmy, are you here?
Yeah, I'm here. Sorry.
Uh-huh.
Wait, who's the other brother? Now I'm confused.
Wait, what?
What?
Who's Jay talking to?
Jay? Jimmy.
Oh my god, I'm so stupid.
Did he forget they were twins? You watched the WrestleMania. We watched them fight at WrestleMania. There was a WrestleMania match. Brother versus brother.
Bro, driver's license hit different, I guess.
They came.
It's not that. I can't keep track of all these people and names. It makes it hard.
He has a super strong case of the dumps today.
No, it's not that. It's just I literally can't keep track of a lot of these people. And if I... No, because... Who's the guy with the stupid blonde hair? What's his name?
Solo?
Yeah, I keep thinking... I keep thinking of Solo and Jay being, like, the two people. I don't think of Jimmy. I don't know why. That's literally like that's where my brain is. That's all. Like, I can't think of it. I'm sorry. It's not on purpose or anything like that.
You gotta take some brain vitamins or something. I don't know.
You do. You need to take some vitamins.
I don't know what to tell you guys.
I would think twins would be the easiest to remember because you really have to remember one to remember the other.
I honestly forgot Jay was a twin.
Yeah. Holy shit.
I'm sorry, guys. Like, I don't know what else to tell you. Like, it's not me trying to do a bit or anything. Like
I'm
that.
Worried.
It's
I'm genuinely I'm worried for you.
That's how my brain's you, been bro. Since I've had COVID. I don't know. There's not anything.
You need to take some vitamins. You need to take some, like, supplements or something.
I have. It does not help.
You need to go see your doctor.
My doctor can't do anything about it. It's something I have to live with. It sucks. I got COVID super early on. It fucked up my brain and smell and taste. It's just my normal now. I can't make this a bit because it's just what it is.
That's crazy.
It sucks. Trust me. I literally see people that I've worked with at my work daily, and I have to literally look them up every time, even though I see them every day.
Jeez.
It sucks, but I can't do anything about it. It used to just be like a minor thing. It's way worse now.
I'd get a different doctor.
I would too.
I've brought it up to many doctors. They don't know what to do.
Really?
Self-administer 12 gauge right to the forehead.
Oh,
that was a good one.
It was not a good one. I'd give that a minus 5.
I'd give you a minus 5. Because he hurt my penis.
Damn. Bro got an innie.
Is R-Truth wearing in-ear monitors, or is he wearing earplugs?
I don't know. He might be doing both.
Whoa, they're doing shaky cam.
I think he's wearing in-ear monitors. Yeah, he is. He just took him out.
Oh, weird. I mean, I guess if he's gonna be doing a song, he has to have them, but that just seems weird. Oh. Oh, they got the fancy camera.
Challengers.
I do like the fancy camera.
Fun fact, if you expose PLA to 15 million rads of gamma radiation, it becomes very brittle. What?
Nice.
The only thing I don't like about the titles is the red. If they took out the red,
yeah, the red,
10 out of 10.
When are they gonna go back to WWF?
Never.
Damn.
See, look, it looks good there. You don't see the red there.
It looks brown there.
Like, what? Why doesn't it look like that? Can we retcon the red? You know, just one day it's just not there.
Oh, they were such good sports.
Okay, so DIY wins. Paul.
That'd be so weird to only have the title for that long. It feels like, at least.
I love Awesome Truth. Don't, not that much.
I just feel like our Truth deserves it. After how?
No, yeah, he deserved his WrestleMania moment, but he doesn't deserve to hold on to the titles.
Damn.
For a long time.
So I looked up how to help brain fog. Vitamin D.
So what? Andy linked in the thing.
Oh, did you link something in there?
Linked to brain stuff. Vitamins for your brain.
Well, it also says exercising the mind and body. So, crossword puzzles, card games, Sudoku or Wordle. If cognitive symptoms are disabling to the point of being unable to work at all, or if symptoms persist beyond 6 months after COVID-19 infection, contact your primary care provider.
I told them.
You need new doctors. 'Cause that is wrong. I think DIY are new champs here.
Hopefully.
Oh no. DIY are not going to be.
There's something very, very wrong in this house.
Whoa. Holy. Jennifer Tilly's titties.
Oh.
Jennifer Tilly,
I missed them.
You missed them.
Nah, there's more. And she's like in her 60s, and she's still got it going on.
I don't know what happened with Crunch, but I think they changed the chocolate they used, and it's god awful.
Yeah, they did change the chocolate. They're using like a Hershey's type chocolate now, but they're not Hershey's, they're Nestle, which is just as bad.
What about Reese's
Nestle
chocolate?
Own Hershey's? Nestle doesn't own her. Does Nestle own Hershey's? Hershey Trust Company.
Oh, Hershey is just his own company? That's weird.
Nestle are evil and don't deserve to own Hershey. I prefer Hershey over Nestle. Honestly.
What about Reese's?
Reese's is good. It's the best chocolate on the planet.
Who owns Reese's? Reese's Peanut Butter Cup is owned by the Hershey Company. The only reason Reese's is golden or like great is because of the peanut butter. The chocolate, I don't like Hershey's chocolate, but it can hold on its own with the peanut butter of Reese's.
I was gonna say, who owns Reese's? Is it Hershey's?
It's Hershey, yeah.
Huh.
H.B. Reese.
I don't eat Hershey's was the inventor. Because I'm not woke and I don't like pronouns.
I know my favorite candy used to be owned by Nestle. I don't know if it is anymore. It's owned by Ferrero. But it's still good. I'm a big Butterfinger guy.
You hit the cameraman.
I know Kit Kat in America is owned by Hershey here.
But it's Nestle,
I think,
in Japan.
And Nestle in Japan. Yeah.
Although I thought that changed recently, but I could be wrong.
No, it's still that. Roundtree used to own Kit Kat originally.
I love Kit Kat. You can never go wrong with Kit Kat. I just wish they were more open to doing more crazy flavors here than they are in Japan.
Yeah, like
I've been seeing a lot of craziest like the
flavors,
birthday cake
mint
one,
mint chocolate.
Actually, they do have lemon Kit Kats, lemon chocolate flavored Kit Kats.
I was at Wawa earlier because I had to walk in there to take a piss because I was stuck in traffic for like 45 minutes. Just fuck me. So I went to go look at the Reese's, and right next to the Reese's they have the Kit Kats. They had the regular, they had the white chocolate, and they had like birthday cake. That was it.
Birthday Whoa, cake sweet connect. Chin music into a pedigree?
It's over. GG.
He kicked out?
You've got to be kidding.
He kicked out of a super kick and a pedigree?
Whoa. Wasn't a super kick.
Sweet chin
music.
Okay, my bad.
Two different things.
Guys, you don't understand. The belt gives R-Truth his power.
No! R-Truth just becomes Super Cena?
Oh. Yeah. He's the black John Cena.
Okay, Booker T, calm down. Oh. Oh. It's Jover. GG.
Oh, Tommaso.
I love this because Andy hates it.
frick. Oh, it's Jover. No, it's not.
Nope.
Okay, well.
Now it's over. Yeah. awesome truth.
They had to get one.
No, they didn't.
I feel like they're going to keep the belts for a long time, and you guys are just going to be upset. Although it really doesn't make sense for them to have... I will say it doesn't make sense for them to have the belt.
I just feel like if you're going to be title holders, you got to get booked seriously. And these guys just... I just can't take them serious. Good job. Good job, Tommaso. That's a sick hoodie. So angry.
Wait, is Gunther not gonna fight or something?
No, he's gonna cut a promo.
Oh. It's just weird to see him in like a normal ass shirt.
It's because he's washed plus O plus ratio, unfortunate. He fell off. He should retire. I wonder what this era is going to be called. So you have the Attitude Era. You have Ruthless Aggression. I just wonder, like, what is it going to be called?
Well, is the PG era over? I guess, then?
No, Ruthless Aggression was kind of like the beginning, sort of, of PG.
But the only reason I asked that is because it was last week when Kevin Owens had like the blood on his head, right?
Yeah, PG's not dead though, I wouldn't say.
Well, it's not like... I would say PG-13 at the most.
So the Phoenix Coyotes are no longer a thing, right? The NHL team in Phoenix is no longer a team. They're moving to Salt Lake City.
Okay.
And Pat McAfee had the owner on his show, and he says he thinks the team should still be named the Soakers.
Wow.
That's fair.
I'm gonna pee my pants.
Why the Soakers?
Because Mormons.
That's so stupid.
Did he never hear about the soaking thing?
No.
You know what soaking is, right? You don't know what soaking is?
I can't tell if Andy's memeing or not.
Our dead ass. Do you not know what soaking is?
He does. That flying one means he does.
I think he's looking it up. You don't know what Mormons do to have sex? They say the sin is in the friction. So penis and vagina with no friction and no going back and forth, they have somebody jump on the bed instead.
Still causes
You forgot friction. The part where they have a sheet between them and there's a hole cut out?
That's not necessarily. That's more Catholics.
No, that's Mennonites.
And Mennonites.
Now, Catholics are fuck as much as you want, as long as you don't pull out.
Finn Balor has re-signed with WWE on a multi-year big money contract.
Is that Cesar that Fightful?
Sean Ross Sapp.
Ooh, breaking the big news. Finn Balor.
Yeah. Now break the Drew McIntyre.
when are they gonna bring back Chris Benoit?
Never.
Sometimes they bring back Vince McMahon.
Is figured out.
Okay. As long as they figure it out.
They won't.
What do you mean they won't?
What?
Ew, who's that guy? He's
that was Shawn Michaels. Oh no, that's Johnny Gargano.
Yeah, sorry. Johnny Gargano.
Yeah.
Shawn Michaels just wrestled.
That was scary. I feel like I saw a ghost.
They're not going to wrestle in an octagon, right?
That's what it looks like.
No.
I hope
that's
not
what it looks like.
But why?
Okay.
So all matches are cage matches?
I feel like that's not
like crossover promotions?
I mean, some of the spots you could do are...
Well, it's not.
Cool.
It's like your own. They're owned by the UFC's parent company. So,
what the fuck is that outfit? It looks like he's wearing pajamas and boot shoes.
He's in his divorce. He's in his divorced dad era.
Yo, Orthodox fascism time.
Who's the guy on the right?
Ludwig Kaiser.
He's looking very queer.
He's do you know Tiffany Stratton?
Yes.
They're dating.
Man. Crazy to have Tiffany as a beard.
Also, he's a fascist and fascists are famously not gay.
He is German.
Yeah,
so he's inherently
He does have a he has a debuff. Very unfortunate.
Any Germans born after the year 1960 have a debuff.
He's ethnically fascist.
He was born during before the wall fell.
What do you think Gunther was doing during his time off?
Jacking it.
Skiing in the Alps.
Starting the new Nazi party.
Uh-oh.
Do any of you know Warwick Davis?
The little person? The actor?
Yeah.
No.
Did he die?
His wife died recently. And he's taking a break off Twitter.
I would just delete Twitter at that point.
Well, he left a message that implied that he might have been killing himself, but his kids reassured everyone that it wasn't.
Yeah, go Gunter. He's gonna go after Priest. To the hunter.
Isn't today the draft?
No, Friday.
Friday.
Dude, that's so fucked up. Holy shit, I can't believe it. Any draft dodgers, PogChamp?
Oh, he's declaring for King of the Ring.
Well, he's gonna win. I'd be so mad if it was the USA title. What's your name's Roman Reigns?
Bro, think you got plot armor. Bringing this back, huh?
What is it? A new day? Oh my gosh, I forgot that he is the King of the Ring.
Of course.
Oh.
Oh.
What's this G4 TV host doing in WWE?
He's reminding people that he's the king of the ring.
I want you to go in there. I want you to beat his ass. Smack his cheeks. I mean, beat him.
Oh, this Olympics commercial.
But who was in Paris?
Oh, it's not. Because Embiid... Oh. Wait, why'd they mention Embiid? He's not American.
But who was in Paris?
Declaring, is he dual citizen?
He's Cameroonian.
Yeah, but different countries can win, compete in the Olympics for other countries. That's not unheard of.
I guess it says he's Cameroonian American professional basketball player. So did he declare to play for America? Did he ever play for Cameroon? I don't think he ever did.
American. He was born Yaoundé, Cameroon.
Whatever the last
National team. Embiid is eligible to compete for the Cameroon national basketball team on 7 February 2017. Man, Embiid was named the preliminary team to compete in the 2017 FIBA AfroBasket in the Republic of Congo. In July 2022, Embiid was granted citizenship by France as a foreigner who naturalization is of exceptional interest. Later in September, he also became a U.S. citizen. That doesn't answer my question!
Well, clearly he's declared
the USA.
All right, I'm going to go lay down for a bit since I'm running on, like, zero sleep. I'm still going to have my stream going up with the printer in case you guys just want to take peeks or whatever. Okay, happy ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba. Yeah, ba-ba-doo, ba-ba-ba.